What's going on, people? I'm Ryan, I'm a preference survivalist. You already know. Today, I want you to watch the video because I don't want to ruin it. So, here goes, it's 12 minutes. So, I'm gonna stop running my mouth here. Oh, sorry, guys.
As a medical professional, where do I begin? Number one, not only is the healthcare profession, this is bullshit. It's all lies. I'm sorry to tell you. Even the information that you guys are spreading around and that the healthcare field is releasing is lies, okay? It said that the coronavirus can last on a surface for 5 days. Number one, it can be killed in 80 degree heat, okay? Any virus can be killed with heat or can be shot in cold, okay? So this whole thing is buckus, okay? It's so buckus, I'm alarmed at what they're allowing. I'm alarmed. That, perfect example. If a virus could survive outside of a host for 5 days, why does not everyone in America or in the world have AIDS? Okay, say if I lay this down. Say if this was AIDS, and I left it here. There's no way I can come back and pick this up because heat's gonna kill it, chemicals are gonna kill it, water is gonna kill it, ice is gonna kill it, it's gonna decimate as soon as it hits air. Do you understand me? It is gonna decimate. If you apply heat, you will kill it. That's why you're supposed to wash your clothes in hot water. It kills germs. People, this is going on too far. This is going on too far, and I'm sick of it. There's no way in the world that the healthcare administration would ever keep letting this keep going on for so long. I mean, it's ridiculous. Tell me why. If this was the case, we would have diseases from prehistoric days. Do you hear me? We would have the cold of Adam and Eve. We would have the diseases of Abraham. And it doesn't. It doesn't survive. It doesn't live on. None of that. None of that. When the Ice Age, all that Darwinism bullshit, when all that melted, guess what melted with it? As soon as the sun hit any virus, disease, I do tell you this, fungus can live on. Fungus can grow. Fungus can get inside, grab onto your skin, and not let go. In turn, creating a ringworm. You see what I mean? That's the only thing that can latch on and stay. Okay? Fungus can stay. But no. If a virus stayed around like this, everybody in the United States, in the world, would have AIDS, HIV. You would have every viral infection known to man if this was true. Am I lying or am I lying? I'm fed up with it. I'm fed up with it. And here's the thing. Here's the thing. Bleach kills any and everything. Bleach kills AIDS. Bleach kills HIV. Bleach kills fungus. Okay? So this is bullshit. This is really bullshit. What's happening here is they're trying to introduce a new world order. Okay, and they're using this COVID as a cover-up because when they deploy the 5G, that is pure radiation, it causes flu-like symptoms and even cancer and leukemia. Okay, people? It is that serious. That's why we have to stop them at releasing 5G. You guys don't understand this stuff. And they're talking medical garbage bullshit. shit because they think you're the lesser brain and that you don't understand that. No, people, this shit is simple, okay? If this was the case, if I could lay a virus down and it lasts for so long, how many biochemical terrorists do you think there would be? Terrorists would just kill you with the fucking AIDS. That's how simple it would be. Okay? That's how simple it would be. AIDS would be used as a biochemical warfare. Come on, people. You're not even thinking. You're not even using your head at this point. And now it's just ridiculous. Now you're just passing around just lies. Lies are being passed around. It's being passed around. You can kill any disease with heat, bleach, vinegar, peroxide. All of this can be killed. All diseases that are man-made, okay, can be reversed. If you are dealing with a virus that can be killed in 80 degree weather, that means it's weak. So, no, coronavirus is not killing people. It's the 5G radiation that they're...
I knew it.
Number one, through your phone. Number two, through these cell towers that they're installing right now as you're at home in your cozy house. Number three, you wouldn't need a mandatory curfew unless you were doing something illegal to the people who didn't know. Okay? Yeah. So while you're at home on mandatory lockdown from 9 to 5, that's when they're installing 5G that does not need to go up because it's going to fry your brain. Okay? It's going to fry your insides. It's going to scramble you. It's going to give you cancer. It's going to give you leukemia. It's going to give you flu-like symptoms so bad that you're going to think you have coronavirus, but it's actually not coronavirus. It's the chemical radiation coming from the 5G towers that they are installing. Okay? People, you have got to wake up and think for yourselves. This is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Okay? It's ridiculous. Hold these people accountable. Hold these people accountable is all I'm telling you. You know better. You know good and damn well that everybody would have AIDS if viruses lasted this long outside of the host. Say if I was an AIDS patient. Say if I had an enemy and I didn't like you. Guess what? In order for me as an AIDS patient to give you a virus, I have to put my fluids inside of you. Okay? This is how it works. You can't smell the air and all of a sudden have AIDS. You can't sneeze and all of a sudden have AIDS. This shit don't work that way. I'm sorry, people. I need to inform you. Viruses do not work that way. You don't get the flu because somebody has it. No, you get a weakened, you get a bad cold. The flu, let me tell you what the flu and all these other viruses are. It's just another formation of a bad cold that your body can't shake because your immune system is too low because you haven't been eating fruits and vegetables. There, I said it. Okay? If your immune system is low, you're susceptible to every and anything in the world because your body is an incubator for germs. Okay? For germs. This is how this stuff gets around. You could go around someone who's been sick all their lives, but as long as your immune system is A1, you're not getting it, okay? You're not getting it. If you already live in a clean environment, you're not getting it. Black folks, I know y'all, if you wipe your house down with bleach, you're not getting it, okay? Black folks, I know y'all too. If y'all don't got the heat, if y'all don't got the air on, that house is hot. It can't survive in heat, okay? So please tell me, please. Man, I've had enough. I've really fucking had enough of fuck shit. I can't do it all myself, okay? I can't try to save the world by myself. I can't help you guys think by yourself. But it seems like no matter how much truth that I put out, you don't listen anyway. So I assume you know? So I'm just gonna wrap it up. These videos are for the people who want to think. You know, these are for the people who are second guessing life. Alright? Because I'm telling you, everything that you see, objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Everything that you see in this world is not what it is. And there ain't nothing new under the sun. Okay? There's nothing new under the sun. The only way you're gonna get sick and contract a cold, okay, is if your immune system is bad. That means if you're eating mucus-forming foods, okay, like meat, dairy, cheese, processed foods, junk food, if you're not eating right, you're gonna pollute your body. It is as simple as that. And when you pollute your body, those germs sit in the mucus, okay? And they cultivate. Many of y'all need to know this, okay? Because right now, the media got y'all sharing all kind of lies, bullshit, and it ain't even all that deep. Think about it. If you could let a virus survive outside of the body longer than 5 days, wouldn't the whole world have AIDS? Do you know how many people with AIDS would do this? They would say, you know what? I don't like that motherfucker over there, so I'm going to leave them a little present. And I know, I'm going to say, hey, I left you some money. Or I left you something. You know, I left you a plate. You know, I left you a little something. You need to come get it. Wouldn't the whole population of AIDS victims who are angry and upset do that? Come on, guys. We, as humans, have to do better. And this is not it. This is not a good look for nobody. This is not a good look for nobody. Because nobody knows what they're talking about. Nobody wants to research. Nobody wants to go deep and see what the hell they're trying to take your rights over for. And it's infuriating to watch this. It really is. And after the CDC has already said there's no way to test it, we lied about the results, you guys are still running with it. Alright, I'm going to let you go about your business.
Alright, that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give me your feedback, guys. Thank you for watching.